You're heading into the province of Vincejo.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Yeah, going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Sniper on Overwatch. Comandante isn't here. Gonna grab a ride. No sign of Rosario. I should keep looking.
You have to walk, Guapo.
You going for this? Nice choice.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascists, Tiger!
Takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Tank!
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it. Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. Libertas turning things around, but the job's not done. Head to that fuel station and finish it.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Voila.
Someone.
Watch your back!
Finished!
are you?
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
What does this mean?
Gotta turn that back!
Could have used that oil.
No walking away from me, cobarde!
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
I bet this place has a stash room. Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing. To Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?